I was working full-time when I was diagnosed with lung cancer. When the doctor's visits and treatments got too expensive, I had to put them on a credit card. And my children started paying my bills because I couldn't work enough. Then Governor Edwards expanded Medicaid. Suddenly, I didn't have to choose between getting treatment or going bankrupt. Now I'm back to working full-time and will see my grandchildren grow up, thanks to Governor Edwards and Medicaid expansion.